What day is it, Tiata?
It's a very important day. I can't quite put my finger on it.
Something happened a while ago.
I think maybe almost 10 years ago.
10 years sounds about right.
The most iconic thing that probably has happened in our entire life.
A life-changing, incredible.
Yeah.
Is it One Direction?
Happy One Direction anniversary! We are pumped.
I don't know if you can tell, but we're huge Directioners.
Look, Millie Shet, incredible, iconic. Sit Australia tour, so the backs have all the dates. Mine looks like a plain black shirt, but if you look closely, I've hand embroidered Hit the Pedal heavy metal on the front.
From the iconic Rock Me song.
But
on the back,
in case you weren't sure,
Haran 93. Obviously, Tiasha was an Nile girl.
I was.
Do you want to unpack that? Why you made those choices?
I love Nile, and I will always love Nile. But the older I get, I see myself gravitating towards Harry.
The obvious choice.
And I will give you that. I will always give you that. But I think a part of me didn't want to be into the same person.
And also, you want to go for the underdog that everyone isn't into.
Yeah, like, exactly.
I was a Harry girl, and continue to be a Harry girl.
Yes.
I'm blushing thinking about
him. He is? Okay.
This isn't about him.
Yes.
We have, like, multiple copies
I think we have two copies of this in our house, because we... No, three!
Yeah,
because one is mine, and then I gifted one to you, but you had already bought yourself one. So we have three copies of this in this household right now. And then you'll be wondering what is on my shirt right now, but it's actually something I got for my 26th birthday this year.
This is a recent acquirement.
My friend gave me this.
It's very important that you see this.
It's Nile, and it's a terrible figurine of Nile.
Looks nothing like him.
One of my really good friends gave it to me because she thought it'd be important.
And
it is. Right.
Yeah. So today marks... Well, it was like yesterday, I think.
It was yesterday for us in Australia, but I think it's today for the rest of the world.
Yeah. So we are going to take a walk down memory lane. We're going to watch their audition tapes, which I know as a Directioner, and you guys know probably as Directioners, they're very important documentation. They're a landmark in history.
Oh my god, I can't wait. So we're gonna get right into it. We've actually found a video online that has compiled all five auditions. We'll put a link to the original video below. We are going to be reacting today. All right. Okay, I'm so excited.
My heart is pounding.
Ooh.
Oh, good time.
I'm like so bummed that they're not doing like a reunion concert or anything.
I'm not gonna talk. Today,
it's not about negativity today, you're right.
I'm Niall Horan, I'm 16, and I'm from Mullingar in the Midlands.
That's the man I chose to love.
I want to be like
he's
big
very
names
sweet.
In the world, like Beyonce, just amazing.
I'm like fangirling, it takes me back.
I've been compared to him a few times, and it's not a bad comparison.
Wise beyond his ears.
Sell out arenas and make an album.
The fact that he was bleaching his hair at this time, that he's a natural brunette.
That hair?
Iconic.
Today is
at the time.
If I get through today.
Top tier fashion.
Oh, he's very sweet.
Oh God! Ah! I forgot about his teeth! He should have kept it.
He should have kept it.
I'm here to be the best artist I can be in the world.
Oh, Katie! Girl!
Looking good.
He's 16. Do you remember being 16?
Justin Bieber, yeah?
I reckon so as well.
Did that make you really popular at school?
Yeah, I suppose, Katie, yeah?
Yeah!
He has no idea. They had no idea.
This is why I fell in love with him. I love the sass. Oh my god, I didn't love him. I didn't know. I forgot. We have to accept that they're all going to be out of tune the whole time.
It's not good. Oh, but you
can see that there's something. The talent! The raw talent!
He wants it.
Everyone looks so bored.
I think you're adorable and you have charisma.
He didn't like that.
I just think that maybe you should work on it. You're only 16.
Oh, this is a rejection.
He is so sassy.
He is. 23.
I think you're unprepared. I think you came with the wrong song. You're not as good as you thought you were.
Oh, I forgot this.
I still like you.
That's so hard.
That's like he's 16. Simon Cowell's a scary man.
You know, you obviously adore.
I forgot it was this harsh.
A lot of charm for a 16-year-old. But the song's too big for you, babe.
Who is that?
Cheryl Cole, the one that's
that
Liam.
Yeah, oh, that's... Okay, we'll talk about that later.
Spill the tea at Liam. They're so harsh.
I think people will like him just because he's likable, not because he's Irish, you know what I mean?
No, people will like him because he's likable.
Shut up.
Simon, oh, I miss this calibre of television.
Yeah, yes. We peaked. By all means, he should have gotten through by this criticism.
I think it's fair to say that everyone except Leon was not good enough to be here.
Yes.
At the time.
Yeah.
At the time. God, Katie looked good with dark hair.
She really does. Just if you're likable,
likableness is not going to sell records. It's talent, and you have a seed of it.
Oh. Katie?
She'd be making careers, and she made the right choice.
Oh. Whoa! My boy!
That could have so easily been a no.
My boy! Go! Flourish! Be the greatest songwriter of your generation.
They had no idea what they were about to
make. Oh my god.
What they were about to make.
Oh my goodness. Okay, that was a roller coaster.
One down.
Okay, pause.
Thoughts?
He shouldn't have gotten through.
No.
That's a fact.
That was really bad.
And you can't even hate me for that because it was terrible.
Facts are facts.
But I think that's what makes One Direction so f***ing amazing, is that all of them were shit.
And but they saw something in all five of them and was like, put them together.
Yeah.
And they were right.
And then, like, over time, they truly did develop their voices, and they really are great singers now, so it's like...
That's true.
That's so sick.
That's
true. I love that.
Maybe you can produce something into... Like, they manifested One Direction.
Yeah. I think if you do something for long enough, you can just be good at it, right?
Agreed.
Because singing is all about, like, training your vocal cords.
Agreed. And these guys had, like, the charisma and talent and nerve.
Yeah. The star power.
Flustered.
Yeah, that was great. Fuck, we're only 3 minutes in. All right. Who's going to be next? Whoa!
Can you imagine?
No one's waiting. I wouldn't. That's why I'll never be famous. Is because I would never. Liam auditioned for the X Factor. The hair's the same. And has been waiting 2 years for his second chance. I forgot he already auditioned first. I've forgotten everything.
Yeah, I've repressed a lot.
Oh, he's precious.
He's so sweet.
He's precious.
He really wanted the V-neck.
He's always the one that wanted it the most.
Yeah.
Which makes him the lamest.
Yeah.
But it's okay. It's okay to be the Michelle in Destiny's Child, you know?
That's
what I mean?
True. At least you're in Destiny's Child.
Yeah, exactly.
Liam,
and then he just marries Cheryl. I can't.
Oh, that's really fucked up. Sorry. Nah. Don't romanticize that shit.
I'm not.
Look at her. Oh,
I'm like so uncomfortable.
Well, I was here in 2008 and I made it through to Simon's house in Barbados.
That's crazy.
Oh, yeah, he got pretty far.
At 14 years of age, Liam came so close to making it happen. A million.
He can sing.
That's, I'm not crazy.
He's got a very nice voice.
Was broken when Simon didn't believe he was ready and sent him home.
And he wasn't ready. Look at him, we're 14, dude.
It's bad news.
Oh, look at the power.
It was gutting to get thrown out. I know what it's like to be thrown out. And I don't want to.
Even then, I'm not like... It's fine because they're our age. He's just a very good looking man.
He's a good looking man.
Great little face.
Yeah.
It's my chance to prove to Simon that I have got what it takes. It mean more than
anything. Yeah, we were their age when... So this is 93, so you're the same age as Niall and I'm the same age as Harry. Yeah.
What are you going to sing today?
So it's not weird.
Sing Cry Me a River.
Big song, baby.
Oh my god, Cheryl's just like...
No, stop it, she wasn't! She waited until he was an owl. I miss the editing. Look how dramatic.
I know.
It's so funny.
I can't.
Does he have a middle part going on?
Is this real? Okay. Is this a song?
It's a side of the song.
And hit the note, find the note, baby.
Oh.
The whole night. No, it's good. Oh my god, he's standing ovations a bit dramatic.
Already, yeah. Mirror River.
He has an old soul.
Yeah.
He sounds like Michael Bublé.
He got to Simon Cowell's house, so he already knew that he was going to be good.
Yeah.
So he has to prove that he's
grown
exactly.
Yeah.
It's so funny hearing a voice like that come out of a tiny body.
It's very unexpected.
It's good!
Oh god, why does he sound like Michael Bublé?
Oh, it's a really good song.
He's very sweet. I would have let him through on this. That's great.
100%. That's why. We've just watched this audition straight after Niall's audition.
Yeah.
It was so bad.
Don't do him dirty by putting Niall first. We love Niall, but girls.
I will tattoo his face onto my body one day, but like... Well
I
done.
I don't think it was standing ovation.
You prove what you need. You prove what you needed to prove.
He's proven everyone
off.
All the
haters. Oh my god. Oh, how emotional. That is your future baby mama on the panel, and
I can't wrap my head around this.
No,
situation.
It's wild.
Wait, is Katie
there? No, she wasn't on the panel.
Where'd Katie go?
It's all the same year, right? So maybe different days, different celebrity judges.
True.
Okay, really impressive.
Natalie
really, really impressive.
So she's the celebrity judge that day, then.
Yeah. Other people in this context.
God, you are beautiful,
Natalie.
Really?
Precious!
I'm like,
he was like the daddy of the group.
Yeah.
Like, he kept everyone together and he probably fed them all and like looked after them. Fresh.
This is the guy you didn't put through.
He wasn't quite ready when he came to my house 2 years ago, but I said to him then.
No, his music's been really weird lately.
Oh, yeah, no, I mean, his solo career's not it.
Do we know whether his concert like sold heaps of tickets or not?
I don't think it did.
No. Liam, I'm sorry. It's my. Oh, I feel personally responsible.
He's had his success. He's rich.
Yeah, no, you're right. You're right. You're right. He's fine. He's lived a full life.
To say yes.
I mean, we know, but
yeah. What if they say no?
It's a real nail biter.
Oh, well done, Liam. Well done, you. You're a sweetheart.
We know it's yes.
Oh, I've got goosebumps just thinking about Harry coming on.
Like, I'm watching everyone else, but really, I'm thinking, when isn't she lovely coming
up? Oh my gosh. Oh no, wait, I can't, was Louis the worst? Louis was the worst, right? Like, facts are facts. Louis's voice was the worst.
I honestly have, like, I don't want to talk about Louis' audition. You can skip it. If I was truly honest, I'd love to skip it, because it's so, hated Delilah,
oh
I already
god.
Know what's coming.
Stop it. Oh, well done, well done.
By far the best of the audition.
Well done.
Oh,
yeah.
Big old family support.
Yeah. They all did. Well, becomes a man. Congratulations. Oh, talk about Louis. No, I don't want to talk about it. No, I don't want to talk about it.
I really enjoyed that. I'm 2 years to
no, I don't want to
do that. You can just see that frustration.
Oh, we didn't know how much he'd go with
that. Was a great soundtrack. That was a great soundtrack. But he's like Justin
You're
Bieber.
Right.
I want the boys this year.
Are you going to say that about every
Stop
single boy? He's brought up twice. Justin Bieber's one. He's the only like boy pop icon of the time.
And they're all doing his hair.
That's
season
so
one RuPaul's Drag Race.
Yeah, true. Also, like Instagram filter now.
Yeah.
The most amazing thing in the world.
Everything comes around. Oh.
It's so funny.
Okay, pause.
He's like the most talented. At the time.
And that's what they. I think that was part of the strategy. Is like Simon knew that he needed to have,
yeah,
like the older, wiser.
Yeah.
I don't want to say more talented, but more experienced.
Maybe like more classically trained.
Yes.
He sounds like he's had lessons.
Yes.
Like worked
totally,
on
totally. Whereas Niall is like a shower.
Like,
singer.
I can see.
I sound really good in the shower.
And Harry's like, my friends think I'm good.
Yeah. That was really sweet. Wow, Liam, that audition was 6 minutes and Niall's was only three.
And so we only have like 5 minutes left, so
yeah.
We have three boys to go.
Okay.
Let's keep going.
What's your name?
My name is Tom Linson.
I can't do it. He's like the sweetest bean. Louis's my second.
They all have the same hair.
He knows it's bad. He said it's bad. He knows. I'm pausing, just real quick, because I do now remember that they didn't air him, I think.
Because it was so bad.
Because it was so bad. And I think that there's never been, like, a full clip of his audition.
That's why it's so short.
It's
and I bet it's the
that.
Same with Zayn, because
yeah.
Zayn wasn't very good as well.
Yeah.
And
I think, literally, Louis was... They didn't air it.
And he was... Because Niles wasn't good, but he had the attitude and the sass,
yeah.
So it could have been a character. But I think Louis was very forgettable.
He was very shy and, like, very
oh,
nervous.
Oh, he's wearing the cardigan with the tie.
I cannot
his
believe he got through. I cannot
It's
believe.
Actually wild. It's actually wild.
I cannot. To see the star power in that is, like, wild to me. Wild.
I'm gonna...
He's unusual. He's got an unusual voice. Sure.
Do you think that the creation of One Direction was 90% luck?
Yeah.
Because, in all honesty, he shouldn't have gotten through.
No, absolutely not. I'm sure there are people in that goddamn big line.
Yeah.
That
are
also untalented.
Yeah. But, like...
I don't know.
I just wonder what... Because it's so easy to say in hindsight we saw the star power in them, but it's like...
Did you?
I just wonder how much of it was like, oh, he's kind of good looking and a 16-year-old boy, so girls will watch the show.
Yeah.
And then they just got lucky.
I don't think Simon's sitting there, like, with the math meme of all the voices adding up as, like, a boy band. There's no way. We can't give him that much credit.
Yeah.
He's a genius, like, businessman.
Yeah, totally.
But I just don't believe that he was, like, Louis, Niall.
Yeah.
Harry. Like, I don't believe it.
Yeah, totally.
All right, we're continuing.
Okay. Play.
Why?
What?
With...
Yes. See, he got more yeses than Niall, but that was worse. What?
It makes no sense.
What?
It makes no sense. I love Louis with all my heart, but gosh.
Oh my god.
Just a bad boy from Bradford.
Bad boy from Bradford.
My name's Zane.
My name's Zane.
Oh, great. Oh no, it's good. He's not singing with any music in the background.
He's good. But I've definitely heard better voices on The Voice now. Get away from me, Zane. I'm a hair girl.
The same hair as Zane right now. But I just... These are too quick! We're going through them too quickly!
We spent 40 minutes on
them. Okay, wait, pause! Okay. Zane was actually really good. I must have misread.
Really good,
that.
But I am gonna say, like, I don't watch The Voice.
Okay, no.
Or like
no
UK X Factor. I don't watch any of this.
Yeah.
But when I do occasionally watch like the Australian one,
yeah,
there are some goddamn incredible
powerhouses. Singers.
And
yeah,
this like is not the caliber.
You're
that
right.
It's crazy to me.
You're actually right.
Was it a different time?
Was the there maybe it was sleeping? A bad year?
I don't.
That's what I mean by luck. Like, I just don't understand how they started, because like. And do not read us for this, because honestly,
we're
like,
the biggest fan.
We love One Direction, and I genuinely believe that all of them became incredible singers. But at this point in time, it's just
mind-blowing.
It's crazy. They got so lucky that they were even let through, except Liam. And actually, I genuinely thought that Zayn was.
Do you know what's so funny is the video starts with us being like, "We love One Direction.
I would die for One Direction."
And then we're just like, "How are they famous? We still love them,
yeah,
but gosh."
Yeah, truly. Oh my god, I hope we don't offend anyone. We're just, this
we're
is just
one
honest
of you.
Opinions.
We love them.
Yeah.
And I think all the directions agree, like.
Yeah, that's what makes it funny and what makes their story so incredible, is that it is so crazy that this is how they started. Okay. Play. Oh my god, it's just Harry now!
I'm like shaking.
Oh my god. Ah!
Can I take your name, please?
Yes,
Harry Styles.
I'm gonna black out.
Imagine having a kid that looked like Harry. I would be like, you're a precious angel and you can have anything you want anytime.
I'll take out a loan.
Oh,
give me money. I don't.
Music wise.
I'm in a band. I'm singing a band with my friend at school called White Eskimo.
He has a star pack. I would see him
White
like,
Eskimo?
Very...
White Eskimo. White Eskimo. Bands competition about a year and a half ago.
He looks like he's gonna grow up to be super hot. So you just know.
Absolutely.
Showed me that I wanted. That's what I wanted to do. Like, I got such a thrill.
It's insane.
When I was in
he doesn't look like a normal human
like
on the street.
No,
that's
no.
Insane.
He looks like a child model.
Yeah.
My mom.
That scarf is not it.
Singing's what I wanted.
Oh.
Were cardigans big at the time?
Dimples. Yeah, man, cardigans wear. Louis was wearing one too. Remember?
It's a major set.
Probably should. I'm not gonna go into my Larry.
Millie was hardcore deep in the Larry
dark Larry.
You were so.
I'm not gonna go to my Larry.
This oh, he's so cute! Oh!
He's always had a wacky sense of humor.
So
I'm like, what?
He's so cute!
I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, he's so cute! I'm just knowing how much. I feel like I'm gonna cry. Just.
Hello.
He's
nice to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Harry Styles.
You talk like a dummy!
You talk so slow.
Okay, Harry, how old are you?
I'm 16.
Baby.
16.
Oh my god, I can't believe I was 16.
Tell me a bit about you.
I work in a bakery.
And Harry, so you left school, gone to work there, yeah?
I work there on Saturday.
Yeah.
But I finished my GCSEs just now.
Yeah.
So I'm going back to college in September.
No, you're not.
What are you going to study at college?
Law, sociology, business.
He never has to go to school, ever.
He's just studying everything. He's just things like art, science.
I've always wanted to audition, but I've always been too young.
Okay. Alright, what are you going to sing?
I'll do Isn't She Lovely by Stevie Wonder.
Oh, okay. It's fucking cute! It's so cute! His mum is a babe.
Isn't she lovely?
That was better than I thought. That was better than I thought.
I forgot how good he was.
Isn't she wonderful? He's so cute.
Isn't she he is the best one out of them.
He has a star power. Like, he literally... He's the only one that makes sense where it's like, you have potential, I can mold you into something, a superstar.
Oh my
it's
god.
Great! He was great!
He's the best one.
Why do they mute their mics in the performances?
Wait, I'm not biased, but this is incredible.
I have goosebumps. That was the most incredible performance I've ever seen ever. Oh, you're a precious baby. I love you more than life.
Nicole, what
I'm shaking.
I'm really glad.
I can't react to this
had
one.
The opportunity to hear
I work in a bakery on Sundays.
On Sundays.
Thank you.
For 16 years old, you have a beautiful
And you're
voice.
Very talented and handsome.
Oh, you're very, very handsome, sir. And you only get more handsome.
Yeah, it's only up from here.
Because you're so young, I don't think you have enough experience.
You're wrong.
Or confidence.
What did you say to Louis?
You said yes to Louis.
Yeah, someone in the audience just said rubbish, and I totally
yeah.
agree
that
with
rubbish!
You.
Rubbish!
Get that person on the judging panel. Get that joker out of here. Get him out.
Clown.
You're being a clown.
Six or seven doesn't matter. I think with a bit of vocal coaching, you actually could be very
That's
good.
The wisest thing you've ever said. That's the wisest thing you've ever
I
said.
I do think Simon is like a genius.
Okay,
an evil
Louis.
Genius.
Don't smile, Harry. It's painful for me.
Harry, for all the right reasons, I am going to say...
I think he only said yes to Louis because they share a name.
Louis.
Louis.
I see all of myself in
you. They booed you loud enough there.
Boo!
Mm,
oh, okay. It's like a little...
Say
oh
yes.
God, he probably had a mad boner for Nicole Scherzer.
Absolutely.
Everyone, every
everyone
teenage
did.
Boy would have. Oh my God, I can't believe it's already.
Be agreeing with Nicole.
Three yeses for the boy.
I'm liking it. I'm in a catatonic. I can't. Oh God. Oh,
Harry. Like I don't want to say that I would die for you, but I would die for you.
There was a reason. That he was the most popular one.
I'm so upset right now.
I will live my life on the line.
I'm visibly shaken. He's just...
and he's only gotten better and it's... When you start at 100, how do you go
How?
Up?
How does one man? You know? I think he's like probably one of the best looking people I will and have ever seen in my life.
There's literally no reason to say I think.
I know. Yes, you're right.
Because everyone knows.
You always put me in my place and I like that.
You're wrong. You
yeah.
know.
Yeah. Yeah.
This isn't about Harry. Happy 10 years to One Direction.
Upset with Zayn for not even tweeting at the boys.
Very heartbreaking.
But to everyone else.
You've made my life.
It's been a great time.
The serotonin that you've given me.
Yeah. It's probably changed our lives.
It has. We became
It really brought us
direction.
Together. That's so true. Me and Millie became much closer when we went to One Direction together.
Here's a photo of us hanging.
Oh my God. Us wearing like matching shirts with our mates going to 1D together.
I'm Styles, obviously.
I'm Haran. It's the same shirt.
It brought us together.
Yeah, that's so cute. Okay. How many of your friends did you get closer with when you started getting into 1D together?
We want to hear everything. We know that there are directioners in our
yeah.
subscribers. We know it.
We've been dormant for a while now and it's nice. This has just been nice. Happy 1D anniversary.
10 years, baby.
10 years and hopefully they get together.
God, we're
they
great.
Get together. Everyone, cross your fingers together with us now. And
great
thanks
order.
For watching this video.
We hope you liked it.
Yeah.
And we'll see you next time. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram, Marshmallow Gals, GALS.
Turn on notification bell. And yeah, we'll see you next time. Keep it cute.
And keep it sweet.
You guys are really awesome.
You forgot how hard he was.
Harry.